you listen to me, and you listen very carefully.
Yes,
Boots.
You do not own me. I am not your property. You do not look, you do not touch, you do not grope, and you definitely do not pinch my ass at the White House Correspondents' Dinner.
He's cheating.
You don't seem to mind any other time.
There were cameras there. Roland Martin was a mere 2 feet away. And we all know how he loves to blast people on Twitter. I'm still in therapy from the last time I was trending.
But I'm in love with you.
Tell him. Get him. Kid.
You are the leader of the free world. You don't get to fall in love.
And what about you?
I'm in love with my job, which is to get little bitch babies like you to act like grown-ass men when the world needs them to do their job.
That's my girl. But she gotta say something, right?
Well, I've got a job for you. Blow me. Right here, in the Oval Office. I'm that eagle.
Yes, Mr. President. I pledge allegiance to your country.
Wow.
Daddy?
It didn't used to be like this. I was a lawyer. I went to Pilates, enjoyed pumpkin spice season, and got annoyed when La La Land didn't win Best Picture. I can't believe we argued about the fucking Oscars.
I want to scream at Ruler Lanford. My name is July. This is July's womb.
Babe, you want anything from Al?
I'm good.
But instead I say nothing. Can you believe this is happening?
I mean, this used to be America.
Injustice in America. Who could have guessed?
Land of the free.
There are homosexuals on TV giving makeovers to Trump supporters. Why are you on the phone?
Hunty, it's after Labor Day. What are you doing with all this white? Disappointed.
But if you benefit from racism, you are a racist.
The platform is to talk about serious stuff, but my segment producers don't really want that.
Ah, I see what you're doing here. I see it. That's great. It's a great tactic to, you know, pass the buck. And that's definitely worked for people throughout all of history.
Can you believe this is the guy Sam wants to bring to Winchester? Carson Rhodes? I mean, he is woke as fuck.
I follow you on Twitter and you speak of the ills of the world. You could do the same thing on your show.
But isn't this campus polarized enough? I mean, BSU can do what it wants, but somebody's got to keep the peace.
As a white person, what can I do? Do I watch more BET? Because I am down. I love that show.
You were mugged at gunpoint.
You got God. He made you run your shit. Okay?
I can change that.
Nah. But it was more than a gun, wasn't it? It represents something more devastating. A white man's penis. Penis!
Stop until I feel tears on my titties.
But you let the ladies walk all over you. Why?
Because you know your mama didn't love you. What we need now is a man.
That's what the ladies want. And that's what the mama in your heart wants.
I've been an author, psychic, Yelp reviewer, bus driver.
Former Yelp reviewer who got banned for using too many obscenities in a review for a children's theater. And a reader of half of one of Iana LaVant's books. I've done the work. And for some reason, these people have given me a show
to help you do yours.
Sam, you've been watching Cynthia Frame movies in the lounge all day. Everyone's thoroughly depressed.
And if one more black person articulately makes an argument against racism set to jazz music, I'm going to move to a new house.
You guys, I need the big screen. It's a part of my process.
Well, some of us want to watch an episode of Mr. Griggins' house before our Bible study.
No, sure you want these other niggers sitting at your table eating the wrong fork, slurping the soup with their big old monkey lips? I mean, I got news for you, nigga. It ain't night train.
You know we can hear you, Mr. Griggins.
Hey, what'd you say?
We can hear you.
Oh, you can hear me?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Well, how about this? Can you hear this?
Why does he talk like he's from the 1800s?
Because he is. He accidentally fell through some ice, he got frozen, and then he was discovered in present day.
I kind of like it when he says, praise Gort.
Just a little Keisha speaking, you know how I do.
Oh, Mr. Griggins, don't you just love him?
Honestly, Cordell, if there were a god, she would have stopped this.
Thank you. Okay. Now, Mr. President, I don't know what this is, okay? I may not know nothing about no science or nothing like that, okay, because I get all my learning from the Bibles. But that there red planet is gonna get itself a black man. And once more, this black man is gonna give that planet a good dusting. Good Lord!
Fucking show.
Ah, oh, so extra, but so fun. Ooh, this is one where Pina and me can use.
Mom, it's not what it looks like.
Mm-hmm. Just like me catching you in my red bottoms ain't what it looked like neither.
Mom.
You like cock, come on.
Cupcake, come on. It's me, Pina. Got some bad news, y'all.
What is it, P?
Well, you know your daddy, James Prince. Principality Records, he's dead. Again.
Last year, his funeral was so beautiful. Those holograms of Whitney and Prince, Michael, singing Destiny's Child's greatest hits. He ain't coming back, y'all.
Yo, when I found out that my man, Trill Stein, was hooking up with that hoe-ass Silk Weeby, oh, I was pissed as fuck, Silky. What the fuck you doing in my session? But this track right here is so lit, I might need to have that nigga's baby tonight. As I've said many times before, I am not no lesbian.
Beat my ass.
Beat your ass.
Don't make me grease your
stuff. This show is my shit. This feels wrong.
No one to judge, but I suspect Ninny may in fact be a lesbian.
I will drink your bath water. I will eat some strawberries off the small of your back.
Don't you know, in Kenya, these shows were our only frame of reference for black Americans. When I got here, I was terrified.
Terrified of black people or that you'd be seen as one?
Gross. This country is a mindfuck.
Here's the deal. Emmy, Grammy, Tony, falling from the motherfucking sky. EGOT status. What up, Ruby? See, I don't need to beat this bitch's ass, but I'm about to.
I'm conflicted as fuck.
Co-starring role on Prince Opalities, P. Ninny Star was on the rise. But when Bossip broke the news that P. Ninny and Trill Stein's relationship was a sham, audiences turned on her faster than NFL owners turn on their players.
I wish we could stay like this all day.
Why can't we?
Top secret writer nerd stuff.
Something like that.
Trill knew I was a lesbian. The public did too.
They were just in denial. Look at my clothes.
Well, yes.
Look, P. Ninny is a character I created, and there's nothing people hate more than a boss-ass bitch.
They do hate it.
Particularly a boss-ass bitch as a black butch with a light face beat.
That you do, girl.
These dudes out here, they're just so threatened by, like, black lesbians. That's where they try to hide us. Ultimately, we end up hiding ourselves.
I can't believe she got dropped from Trap House Tricks over this.
But let's get into your hit single, Give Me That Peen Peen. Parentheses, I Love a Ding-a-Ling.